I'm scared for my friends in Brazil, who are black, who are poor, who are gay, who are trans, who are women, and everyone in between, and even the ones who actually voted for him but don't realize that he's actually against them.
Free, 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 free